stuff like this.
That's really dope.
Yeah. I was devoting. I have an entire match up short.
You all ready for a 20?
Like, in love
line.
Okay.
Don't worry
about me.
Oh,
okay.
Bye.
Bye.
RJ, I really appreciated your basketball draft.
Thank you. I worked really hard on it.
I tried to understand it.
It's whose bathwater on a drink.
Oh,
and
yeah,
then how
yeah.
dirty their bathwater
right.
on the Y axis.
Exactly.
Alright, you got the percent lead.
I saw it. I don't know. Oh, Jordan Hill was like right in the middle. He was just sitting.
Oh, what's his name?
Hakamoon?
Yeah, Hakamoon. I feel like his bathwater is not super clean or dirty. But, I mean, I feel like I'd drink it if I had to.
Yeah.
Not hyped to drink it, you know?
Yeah. Neutral.
I also think that I could have put Yuzu's dirtiness better. I feel like she's more flamey.
Yeah, yeah. Yeah, same.
Yeah. I feel like she's more. She's definitely dirty, right? Like, bathwater's gonna be dirty.
Yeah, yeah. I think she's close to the line.
Yeah. I feel like she's in between dirty. Like, she's like half the middle.
No.
She's like, no.
I have
like
that's
she's mid-tier dirty.
I don't even know where I'd put her. I think I'd put her like a fourth of the way to the left.
I think I'd put her halfway between neutral and dirty. All the way dirty.
Can you pull back from that?
It's not terrible.
Hey, Kevin.
It's a bit of an aftertaste.
Kevin. Have you seen my tier list?
I know the secrets.
For the actual bathwater tier
list. Oh, wow. That shit definitely came out.
Yeah, I put it in Melty Plus. I put it in
4 out of 10. Yeah. I mean, I'm eating it, dude.
I love broccoli.
You see the tier list you got.
Broccoli's so versatile.
Broccoli sucks.
Yeah, that's because you're like 12 years old, Mike. You'll grow up and you'll love broccoli, I promise.
I'm 18, actually. I'm a legal adult.
Actually, you're not.
You're not even
shit. Not in Alabama.
Well, like you're 19.
Oh, fuck.
You're in one too.
I guess I'm still a child. Okay.
Wish I was still a child.
Yeah.
Okay.
Where the
two
is
it?
Where is it?
Yeah, I want to see it.
It's in the Chargers match Discord.
All right, you play Kemba.
I don't even watch.
I thought about adding you, but it was pretty. It was like a light video.
That's a really cool option.
I'll actually just DM you. It's solid.
I think it's pretty
solid.
I took
Discord off my phone because she's distracting me.
Oh, yeah, it'll do that.
But here's the tier list.
See that clank?
There are some minor mistakes that I did read it. Think of it.
Come on.
Undrinkable.
I got the secrets, man. Figure it out.
Why is Yoko doing it? It's also dirt.
So I feel like she'd have dirty bath water, but I'm still drinking.
I like our corn mod. Agito. Why Brad is so low, man?
No. He's one of the ones I would least want to drink. It's because he's a cat. Bathwater is going to have a bunch of hair in it.
Yeah. Dude, Mercado's might be like, I don't know. It might up your defense or something, like close by.
I don't know.
It may give you a stat boost.
I thought about Mercado for a while.
Yeah.
And that's just the feel I got that I wouldn't want to. Because I don't know what happened.
But that's the thing.
I feel like it'd be more likely something not.
Probably. I like how Hakamoon is like pretty normal. Lawful.
Yeah, I love that. I have no idea what that is, but I really like that. It's like lawful, neutral, like chaotic.
I love that card. We need one for Alvin.
Yeah, we need one for the disc.
Chaotic evil.
Niche.
I should be able to say if it's not.
I feel like chaotic evil is like justified.
No, so I'm gonna charge that chaotic evil.
Yeah.
I'm charged.
confused. Still in there, I guess. I forget.
He has net play every once in a while. Nobody really ever responds.
Yeah, I don't know where I put Justin.
No, Nick.
Rachel's clean.
I want to kick it.
No, it's because she's too. She looks too much like a child.
Yeah.
I put all the people, all the children.
Oh, shit. Default the game.
Including high.
It was less high because he's a child and more.
Exactly.
Man. Who's chasing you here, buddy?
The name is
alright,
it's a trap.
I look at the map.
The name's a trap. Because he's like,
yeah, I mean, Rachel is too, though.
That doesn't fly.
They're on opposite sides of the
map.
Yeah.
Yeah, they're.
You
playing?
You play Professor Dead.
Seamus?
Can we
play on stream?
Yeah, bro, you're gonna have to wait like 30 minutes. Of...
Dude, Azrael, seriously?
Yeah, right.
Yeah, no, I think he actually
kicked them off stream.
No one wants to see this thing.
Like, yeah, get off my stream.
Bitch.
Oh, I didn't realize it did 12 damage. Can you see
this? He called it bad dog.
Yeah.
Look, that's hilarious, though.
I feel like it's pretty solid.
I feel like it's
people have been talking about it.
No. What?
Some people commented on it.
Shut the fuck up.
do you consider your loss an upset?
None of us had ever earned anything.
Like,
who knows what characters we can play,
dude. Like, he's somehow a genius and, like, only needs a limited amount of time to play at this level.
Well, maybe William's just a really good player and we suck.
Yeah, that or Puff, who knows?
Maybe he plays Puff and he's also a pretty decent player.
He's pretty good. Yeah.
I mean, he beat me. He's got me pretty decent.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah.
Have you seen the William Fox? William Fox's pockets.
I have, and I kind of. I mean, it looks a little bit of stuff.
Hashtag Clay.
Too bad this isn't streaming.
Dude, oh yeah, that's true. Damn.
That's game two.
MSD.
more banning Yoshis.
Yeah, that's like, that's wise.
I don't know, because like they both have the same counterfeits. So it's like, I don't know. I honestly don't know anything about this.
Neither do you.
But like, I don't know. Puff, like, Yoshis would give Samus like even less of a chance to recover.
Yeah, okay, Yoshis.
On this match right here.
It just never leaves neutral.
Technically, Uppy is more good for
some reason. So it's not a one. Oh, good back air. Oh, it's not. Oh, nice.
So difficult.
Hello? how difficult it is for Sam.
Yeah. I feel bad. I
mean, holy shit. And just like that, he got left in the lead.
Kendo won
2-1.
2-0. Oh shit.
Alright, you gonna play your match?
I gotta wait on Rob.
Oh, okay. Sure. Yeah, that's true. Shit, that kills.
Monsignor has a really, really low ceiling.
True. Amen, brother.
Going around bragging that I beat Carter. Is this going to a game 3?
This is game 3.
Oh shit, okay.
Oh god,
I'm gonna go.
If this wasn't game 3, I would cry. It's been so fucking sweet.
$300?
I said $300.
$300? Why?
Yeah, bro. For Melee. How much did you pay for MomoCon? Oh, actually, never mind. Don't answer that right now.
Well, my brother let me in for free.
Oh, okay. Yeah, that's pretty dope, actually.